Back here in New York State, Lieutenant Governor Kathy Hochul was involved in a minor car crash. The state police transport she was in rear-ended a vehicle Thursday near Poughkeepsie. Hochul and an aide were in the car. Neither were hurt. The driver of the striking car was treated for minor injuries.